machines. They just showed up out of nowhere.
Machines at the clear cut. Don't be reckless, please.
What? They're distracted. By a radio.
Oh, that's so great.
So, let's keep an eye out for anything that makes noise.
Thank you.
Stenhaga farm. Yeah, it's just a bit further down that road. All right, so some people in the area gathered there. That's good. Our family has known the Anderssons since forever. So maybe it was my grandparents' idea to meet up there. They do have lots of space on their farm.
Thank you.
You found me. There's no one else I can turn to. We were on a camping trip with my old scout group. We all turned 18 this year, so it was kind of a party, you know. We were there for a couple of days, having a great time. But when I came home, that's when it all started. My buddies, even the police, they're all dead. My family, maybe they're dead too. I hope someone helped them. Shoot! Are we too late? Do you think you're able to get rid of them?
We're a person.
just in case. Locked. Weird. You can probably find the key in their house. Hey, how about I meet up with you at the barn? I feel better, and no way I'm staying cooped up in here on my own. Don't fret. I'll be cautious. I know the folks at the farm. They're both around 70, I think. Their daughter, Anita, she's so cool. My favorite grown-up, you could say. We sometimes talk on the radio when she's driving or when I'm out camping.
So sorry I couldn't call earlier. It's been busy as hell here. Where the hell are you guys? Everyone in the area needs to get to Saltam right away. Call Johnny at the church and see if he can give you a ride. He knows the dad can't really drive anymore. Okay, I gotta go.
Yeah, I'm so relieved. So, Anita and the others got everyone to the bomb shelter in Saltam. That's awesome. So that's where everyone is. They have to be. Wait, before you go, could you go get their toolbox? They keep it in their boat shed down by the jetty. You've helped me, so I got to help you too now.